our commitment to professional excellence. When Tim introduced himself, he said he's also the editor of the Kenya Journalism Review, which is a publication we put together just to help us debate and think some of the difficult questions that the industry has. But I must ask ourselves, media is only true when it acts in public interest. So is it possible that we can discuss media issues in closed spaces without involving the public? I think what I'm trying to do is to challenge us to find space in the platforms that we control to make sure that the public is also part of the media debates that we have. So that whenever media issues then get into policy conversations, then get into legal debates, we have at least a share of the public that understands what our pain points are, what our strengths are. So that when we fail, it can be clear that it's not for lack of want to do right. Sometimes we fail merely because we don't have the right strengths and the right capacities. And I think it's important.